vineyard on this beautiful day, and we're going to start with our prayer, because in all things we want to give thanks, because God is good and he's faithful. So bow your heads with me. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for this gorgeous, beautiful day.
Michelle, oh, how thankful I am to have a woman like you. My love for you reaches far beyond anything that can be told. God bless me when he introduced you into my life. Under his supervision and guidance, our relationship flourished, and here we are. I humbly stand before you and ask that you trust me with your heart. I vow to always love you the best way I know how, but with the intention of loving you better each and every day.
When we first began dating, I asked you if you believed in love at first sight. Do you remember? Of course you replied no, and asked if I did, and I responded to you that I didn't believe in love at first sight until I met you, because you were my living proof that the phrase love at first sight exists.
Cameron, take you Michelle to be my lawfully wedded wife.
I, Michelle, take you Cameron for my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
I promise to be true to you in good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Until death do us part. This is my solemn vow.
Universal Life Church and by the state of New York, I proudly and happily pronounce you as husband and wife, lawfully wedded before our most awesome God. Ladies and gentlemen, Cameron and Meashel Cameron, you may kiss your bride.
My roommate were in college, me and him were rapping, and then Cam comes out of nowhere and says, "My name is Cam G." And then a little longer, we were watching a show, Boardwalk Empire, and there was an Italian mobster named Rossetti. And so Cam was like, "Okay, call me Cam Rossetti now."
To honor little Bash, and his parents are here with us. And I just want to say how proud I am of them and how happy I am for them. And I wish you a long, long, happy life. Congratulations.